The mage came like a specter from the void, on a journey to break free of his past. Silas and his phantom daggers whirled through foes in a performance of pain, drawing forth shards of energy to carve a bloody path at his command. He wielded his pain like a physical force, slashing, smashing, and crushing until none were left to stand against him. Yet for all his bravado, he proved himself a stalwart ally, shielding them with his spells to deflect and confound enemy assaults. Even the mightiest of foes were brought to their knees by his visions of the abyss, for Silas was a wraith on the battlefield, cold, deadly, and impossible.